Hello guys, today we're gonna continue doing our thing here, but I do want to refresh myself a little bit, because it's been a bit. I took a break for a while between recording, so I just want to refresh my memory. Everything is... Okay, let's... I'm going to stay off of this. I don't know what I was supposed to say to that. I don't know. It's some of those I feel like are a bit too... Don't... Lost him, really? Jeez, oh well. Of course I lose him. Phoenix isn't that great, but... I will say I'm using this. It's a camera I've had, but I only used it for photos till now. So I'm doing video through this, and it's actually is working better so far. There you might see some videos scattered, because based on some videos are scheduled with the other camera during this time, so for a bit you'll see some videos that don't quite, that still have the old camera compared to this one, so just keep that in mind when you see these. Alright. And let's take a look at these. Alright, Billups are actually better than Ash, which is surprising. Really? Hamilton's playing? Really? I thought he was hurt, but I guess not, I guess. It's better than Johnson. Tayshaun, he's definitely not better than Marion. McDice is still playing. I thought Rashid would be back by now, but I guess not. Well, he's not as good as Stoudemire, but he's not that low. Oh, and yeah, he has the advantage.
Sails in. Plucked out of the sky by the Ducks. The crack is on.
Damn it. There we go. There we go.
They bring it up court. 1:36 left in the first quarter. Pass it to Johnson. Feeds it to the middle. Johnson.
I should go back to the 2-3. That was working for a bit. There we go. Perfect. I should have just shot with Richard after the pump fake. I don't know what I was thinking. Damn it, I was too far away. If I just, I tried iso motion and I shot too soon. Damn it. Home fake doesn't always work. Yeah!
To
Damn it. There we go.
Distance, touched it last, right below and out of bounds.
Nash isn't a shooter. That much is apparent. Oh, what the hell?
The fast break. Skips it to Nash. Dishes it down low.
Shit. Well, I'm gonna call a timeout.
The Pistons will take a timeout here. They're up by 2:59 left in the game. He's doubled up. The pass to Prince. Pass, far side. He's looking to do something with it. Shoots from the post. Breaks up right iron. No good. It's knocked away.
Damn it.
The Pistons were the last ones to get a piece of it before it headed out of bounds. Tries to back him in. Beats it to Marion. Marion.
Damn it. Let's go back to the 2-3. Damn it, I tried to get to him before. God damn it, I hate him. I hate that so much. That's a weird. Thanks. There we go. There we go. You might see overtime here. All right. Fuck. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Are you kidding me? After all that, I look at this fucker. God, motherfucker. Winning.
There's the buzzer, and now do it. The Suns defeat the Pistons 34-30. It was hard fought game.
The Suns did a terrific job circulating the ball, keeping the defense off balance. Certainly the same thing about Mr. Light in a far more number of easy buckets.
All right, Bill, and now let's take a quick look at our player of the game.
Can't catch a break. sacked. Looking for... Oh yeah, there it is. R. Wallace. Yep, he should be good, so I don't know why he didn't play. Guess I have to put him back? Shouldn't he be automatically put back in there? That's just my opinion. Sorry about that, guys. Apparently, the camera apparently stops recording at half an hour mark. So thankfully, that stopped when it did. So I don't know if you caught the jump ball, but I won the jump ball. So we're gonna take a look at, but nothing else. We're gonna take a look at player matchups. All right, Chauncey's better than him. Hamilton's better than Ben Gordon. Tayshaun and Chandler are tied. Rashid is definitely better than Davis. And Wallace is definitely better than Curry. So we got ourselves, we should have this. We definitely need to win. Try 3-2 next.
Sizing up his man.
There we go. He was open, but I didn't take the proper technique. Oh shit. I try to move, but he just is. That's one thing, this thing with this system, the way it plays, is that if you make one false move, it's hard to control a little bit. Shooting, shit.
He gets hammered and he'll head to the strike.
Well, Chauncey's a great free throw shooter, so. There we go.
They bring up four. 2:33 left in the half. Now to Chandler. Myers. Nice rebound by the third year man out of Kentucky.
Damn it. There we go. Oh, come on. Why didn't he get it in? Why didn't he dunk it? Shit. I had a free shot. I missed it.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Bring
it up court and they're
front by one. One on one. Oh, fuck. He's called for charging, and that's foul number two for him. Fires it way up court.
They're playing a 3-2 zone. It's a balanced defense that requires a lot of mobility from the big man.
To Davis.
Oh, come on. Let's just do man right here. Damn it, are you kidding me? Relying too much on shots. Today. I need to give the ball to the other players. It's like I'm taking the exact same shot. I don't know what I'm doing differently. Maybe it's the direction of the stick that's making the difference.
Ben Wallace got a great shot opportunity there, but somehow he just couldn't bring it. He can't be pleased about that.
Swings it to Heinrich. It's loose. Phillips steals it. On the break. Nails it.
Nails it. see exactly how the play goes.
Ah, shit. Forgot how to make a free throw for a second. Oh my god.
He sinks the second.
Shit, I fucked up.
He can't take the free throw.
Oh, come on. That should be good.
He sinks the second.
I gotta win, thank god. I need to start, like, getting a win streak, because I'm splitting games too often. First couple times I lost some, but now I need to make up for that. Save this. and then that's it for January. So we're still a few games. Is that 5 or 8? Yeah, 5 and 8, that's about right. We gotta start sweeping if we're gonna break 500, so... yeah. So we're gonna save. And yeah, so far it's okay. I should have beat the first team in this video. I don't know what's with it losing close. I don't know if it's just... I think it might be... I mean, I definitely made mistakes, but sometimes I feel like the AI is just kind of... very extreme, but... it is what it is. So we're gonna end it here. And yeah, 2 more games coming up. Our season's gonna be... and we're about 13 games in out of a 29-game season, so we're getting close to the halfway point for the season. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.